In this video, you will learn how to set up your notification settings for your Canvas account and for your individual Canvas courses. We will talk about the two kinds of notifications that Canvas currently offers, which are email notifications and push notifications. Note that at this time, Canvas no longer supports text message notifications. To get started, log into your KVCC Canvas account. Your account will open onto your dashboard page. Our first step is to make sure that your preferred email address is listed in Canvas. To do this, press the Account button on the left-hand side. This will open a small menu. Click Settings, which is the fourth item down. On the Settings page, you'll see your email addresses listed on the right-hand side. You can choose to have Canvas notifications go to any email address you like. For instance, if you have a Gmail account you prefer to use, you can have notifications sent to that. Or if you like to use your KVCC account, you can have them go there. If your preferred email address is not listed, click the plus email address and type it into this box. Click Register Email and it will add your email address to your list. Note that you may have to go into your email and verify that it is in fact the correct email address before Canvas will send notifications there. If there's an email address listed that you would no longer like to use, you can click the trash can to delete it. Once your email addresses are up to date, click the Notifications tab on the left. This is your notification setting page where you can choose how you receive notifications and how often you receive them. Note that you can set up your settings for your entire account or for your individual classes right from this page. If you want to set up settings for your entire account, leave this box to say Account. If you would like to change your settings for one class in particular, click this drop-down arrow and select the class you would like to change the settings for. It's important to note that your settings for individual classes will override your settings for your account as a whole. For instance, if you have your due date for your account as a whole set to send you a weekly summary, but in one of your classes you have it set to notify you immediately, you will be notified immediately for that class, but only weekly for the rest of your courses. On the left-hand side, you can see all of the different items that you can select notifications for. If you want to learn more about any of these categories, you can hover your mouse over it and it will give you a little bit more information. Next, you'll notice that any email addresses that were listed on your settings page will be listed at the top of this page. When you're choosing email notifications for any of these items, you can choose to get notified immediately when something changes. You can choose to get a daily summary, which will come at 6 p.m. each evening, or you can get a weekly summary, which will come Saturday morning between 2 and 4 a.m. The other option is just turn notifications completely off for that item. You can change how often you get notifications for all of these items for any of your email accounts. And don't forget, you can do this for individual classes as well if you switch your class up here. The other option is to get push notifications. Push notifications only work if you are using the Canvas app on a device. If you don't have the Canvas app downloaded, installed, and logged in, you will not be getting push notifications. Push notifications are the ones that pop up on your phone to let you know that something new happened. The only options for push notifications are notify immediately or notifications off. There's no daily or weekly settings for these. Also note that not all items can get push notifications. For instance, files do not have push notifications supported, and neither do late grading. One item I suggest paying particular attention to is the conversations item. The conversations has to do with your inbox within Canvas. Different instructors prefer to use different methods of communication. Always check your syllabus or contact your instructor to figure out their preferred method of communication. It might be a good idea to make sure that you're getting notified if you get a new conversation message or if you get added to a conversation. That way you don't miss important messages that you might not know were there otherwise. You can change your settings for any of your classes or your account as a whole at any time by going back to this notifications page. So if you set your notifications and you're getting too many alerts, or if you are missing things and not getting enough, you can come back to this page and change it so that it fits your preferences. So to review, we talked about two different ways to get notifications from Canvas, which were email and push notifications. We talked about how you can use any email address, even your personal email address, to get email notifications, and that push notifications only work if you have the app downloaded on a device. We saw that email notifications can be sent immediately, each day, weekly, or not at all, whereas push notifications only have the option to send immediately. And of course, you can come back and change your notification settings at any time if they aren't working for you. Now you have everything you need to make sure you're getting all of your notifications on Canvas in a way that works for you.